Hello, hello, hello everyone, and welcome to Xavier and Jasmine Live Gaming.
I'm Xavier.
And I'm Jasmine, and we're live. Tonight is a Wednesday night.
Is it Monday?
Yeah, I don't know. Today's a Wednesday night, it is March the 10th, and we are starting a brand new game for a brand new season of Xavier and Jasmine Live Gaming. We are starting with Maquette. I don't know if I'm pronouncing it right. It's got a very French spelling. Neither one of us knows much about this game, but from the trailers, it reminded us of Superliminal. If you saw us play that last month, possibly January, you can go back on the channel. It was really quick, I think 3 or 4 streams total. A visual puzzle game was Superliminal, so we're expecting somewhat of the same, except there is a romance element to this game. Some kind of romance. But that's all we know. So yeah, thanks for joining us. Don't forget to say what's up in the chat. And who's that? Hola. Is that Mario fan? Mario fan.
Oh, hello, hello Mario fan.
How'd you see that? Let me go ahead and hop in this chat and say what's up to my people.
I started a new game as saying press any button to resume as if we'd started this game before.
But I get the feeling a whole lot of money didn't go into the making of this game, so I'll let him slide on some of those things. Hola, Mario fan. Oh, Mario complimented your afro on our wedding album.
Oh, thank you, Mario. I need to upload pictures on my Instagram.
You do. Yeah, you do. We need to start. I can get back into the Instagram. You know what? I'm just going to go ahead and take that off my plate right now. I got too many things on my plate.
Is this copyrighted music? They're trying to get me messed up.
Copyrighted.
You know the music? You know the song?
No, but it feels like a song I should know.
I'm going to turn the background music down. Oh, it's already up. Oh, never mind. Why is sound effects up? Huh? Did you see that?
No.
What was that? Right there. And it was at 0.5, I swear. And then I moved it and then changed to 0.9.
Okay, I saw it at 0.9, so I'll take your word for it. We're already having some visual technical issues on the interface of this game.
We'll risk it. They won't DMCA us. They wouldn't dare. I can jump a little baby jump.
Mario said, "How are you guys?"
Doing good. It's only what Wednesday. Still got 2 days of work. Alright, I lost my keys last night, so I turned everything inside out, trying to find them.
Okay. Anytime I see writing on a wall, like just kind of floating on a wall, especially in this color
scheme. I was about to say, what if it's not on a wall?
I think of Alice in Wonderland.
Oh.
So it's already giving me Alice in Wonderland.
See that?
If I be honest, yes, I see it. I'm just gonna go ahead and assume that this is the copyright.
No. It has to be original. It wouldn't dare put a copyrighted music in a video game in 2021. Without an option for me to turn it off.
So we think. How are you, Mario?
In my search, I came across a box that was long overdue to be opened.
Okay.
Squared interact. Classic. Already got a trophy.
Open sesame. See, that don't feel like the Cheshire Cat talking to you from the shadows.
No.
The Mad Hatter, maybe. Like, if I see a rabbit running across here, or the White Rabbit, I don't feel like the White Rabbit talking to you?
Mm-mm.
Interesting.
My rabbit don't got time for me. He late.
Mario said, so what's this game about?
You're asking the wrong people, Mario fan.
Very good question. We didn't do a whole lot of research into the game. We're just trying to give it a first impressions. But from the trailer that we watched, it appears to be a visual puzzle game where we're going to, I don't know, interact with our environment in order to solve puzzles like that involve perception, size, things like that. And there also seems to be some kind of romantic plot involved, but I don't think we've really been introduced to the characters yet.
Oh, this boy's going crazy already. He tried to fit underneath the microphone.
Matches from that fancy place with the noodles you like. That seems like it's part of another. Okay. Some old records we picked up on our Sunday thrift store trips.
All right.
Novelty glasses I broke when I was too drunk at that New Year's party and panicked on the roof, and you calmed me down.
Oh. Yes, of course. I remember all about that.
Marks of their love, it sounds like. Mario said, blind playthrough. I like it.
Yeah, we do that a lot. That means we jumping in games without...
That's all on you. You the game selection person. I'm not saying it's a good or a bad thing. I'm just saying
I'll be running by you a little bit.
You be letting me know that you're interested. So I watch whatever trailer you send me. That's all the research we do for some of these games.
That's usually all the research I do too.
Especially if it's a new game. A toy block from that hilariously disastrous weekend we tried babysitting your nephew.
Okay, nephew. I'm jumping to the speed run a little bit, extra boost.
And between a handmade birthday card, a filthy guitar pick, Monopoly houses.
In my head, when I jump, it gives me a little extra boost in speed.
I found our sketchbook. The one we would take turns drawing in, back when we didn't know each other's secrets. I found my keys, but I missed my train.
Oh, it's locked.
Oh, maybe you need to find your keys. Maybe you were supposed to find your keys before we read that.
Oh, take that.
Did you read that instruction box? I know you didn't read it.
Yes, Shabin, I read it. Okay, there just push circle, inventory, hold out in front of you, gate, something, circle.
Okay.
Something. Is the key in front of me though?
Now it's on the other side of that door.
The laptop's like right in front of where we were actually be holding it, so I couldn't tell.
Based on, I don't know, it could be projecting here, but I feel like we're playing as the boyfriend character and the writing is coming from the girlfriend character.
What makes you say that?
I don't know, something about just the word selection, the cadence, syntax feels like a woman to me. And I believe it is a boyfriend and a girlfriend. Mm-hmm. Not sure. Could be a man and a woman, basically. I just couldn't stop turning the pages and looking at our past selves. We're capable of looking at what our past selves were capable of imagining. The Maquette.
Oh, look, we already finished the gardens.
Some pages ornate, some just unfinished doodles. It says press any button to resume.
No, I didn't know if you want to read that.
To anyone else, it might look like an amateur musings of an art school dropout. No reason or rhyme. But to me, I could read it like a novel. He wants some more food. I'll get him some food.
You can't.
Oh, yeah.
I have to get him.
You don't have to. Why would you have to? I'll figure it out.
Oh, okay. Alright, so this is what I saw from the trailer. I was picking up this box from in here. Interesting.
Perhaps we can't go back. So I'm going to... Oh, the sketchbook opened right...
Oh, sorry. I'm getting frame rate drops. Let's see.
I'm gonna get you some food.
Let me lower the texture quality. I'll open this up. I don't know why it's so low. Usually play on 90. Plus max. Okay, I won't play on 90 then. No, I'll play on 90. Yes.
Hey, sorry. Do you mind if I sit here?
Oh, right. She's talking. Oh, where are my subtitles at?
Yeah, knock yourself out.
I wasn't ready.
Oh. Oh my gosh, I'm so sorry.
No, don't worry. It only spilled
I'm
a little.
Such a klutz. Is your sketchbook okay?
She's so sorry. She's such a klutz.
Yeah, unscathed. It's just doodles anyway.
Can I see it?
Oh.
Oh, this is a cool castle.
Thanks.
I just started drawing again.
I used to sketch constantly. I don't know. I just stopped.
So did I. I mean, there was a time I can hardly hear their voices when I was the girl.
Want to play back?
Yeah.
Drawing.
The girl. Okay, just fine. Drawing. I remember that girl.
Everyone was always like, "Oh, please, will you help me with my poster?"
How do I draw hands?
Exactly. I was like, I don't know how to draw hands. I'm 5 years old.
Well, let's see how far you've come since your toddler years.
My man. Ooh, Mario said, Mario's thinking about bug snacks.
There is no right or wrong way to draw in a sketchbook.
Okay, that's fair.
Oh, wow, that's my order. That was fast. I'm Kenzie, by the way.
Kenzie?
I'm Michael.
It's nice to meet
Kenzie
you.
Kenzie and Michael.
I gotta run.
Bye, Kenzie.
Why are games in 2020 not having subtitles on by default?
The whole system has subtitles on by default. PlayStation 5 figured it out before the gaming studios did.
I turned on the thing on PlayStation 5. Text settings.
I don't know what they're tripping for.
Dialogue subtitles. I'll turn that on. Henry has food. He was not crying for more food. He tricked us. He just wanted some attention. But the date was romantic. I don't think we ever did the boring old what? Oh, get drinks at the bar routine. Okay. Oh, this is the castle where I'm at right now, which means that should be right. Can't crouch, but right. Right there. Is that the castle again? Mario said he never thought he'd hear the term "I'm such a klutz."
It's not a real term, that's why.
Oh, wait.
I got it.
Okay.
You go ahead.
Okay, let's pull my head down. Alright.
"I'm such a klutz" is just a line they give the otherwise perfect girl to humanize her, make her accessible to us normies.
Maybe I should have paid attention to those instructions you were talking about earlier.
I think so. Hey, it's never held you back before.
Okay, picking this. Alright, what am I doing with this bad boy? Was it blocking something? I'll just put it right here for now. Oh. Right there. Oops. Did I break something?
Henry, get down. Down. Down.
That's where we just were. I don't remember where that box was at. Maybe it was blocking this. Let's go back home.
No, I'm good.
Okay. Oh, I was actually using you as a armrest, but it's okay. It's
I don't want them to hear me chewing.
Oh, okay, okay. Hand me no play. You see him throw it up in the air? Spend afternoon drawing together on backyard patios in the Mission District?
I don't care if I do live in a district. I don't want randos drawing on my patio.
Yeah. The Mission District.
I don't know. Sounds like an artsy part of town.
Okay, jumping down. Okay, no fall damage.
Mario said that's something someone by the name of Margaret would say. Such a cut.
Oh, this is my speed, my speed. Oh, no! Wait! I thought it was gonna come up with me. Come back. Come here. Oh, we already broke the game.
Already?
Yeah.
I'm done reading their musings.
Okay. Oops. Nice lever.
Just gotta restart the
whole thing. I found the lever. I thought if I put that down on the elevator, it would come up with me. Oh. There we go. Nice. Did I miss read? I thought it said we had an inventory.
I never saw the word inventory. I noticed when you said it the first time.
Yeah. But I can't put this back in my inventory. Okay, now I have to use L2 and R2 to move it in and out. Ooh. They have not told me that yet. And L1 and R1 to rotate it. And there's some haptic feedback.
Ooh,
that
okay.
I can't describe. We go. I can't bring it any closer. Yeah. Circle. Oh. All right. Not like
super liminal
then. Let me take this into our model home. Oh. Oh. We already discovered.
We're not that. Supposed to use it there. Okay.
Ta-da. Ta-da.
No, so it's not a perception puzzle.
Oh, yeah.
I think that bridge just literally doesn't fit.
Oh, you're right. I keep thinking this is making bigger and smaller. You're right. You left it right there.
Or maybe, no, because it would have hit the wall. Okay.
That's what that shadow was underneath telling me the length.
Yeah.
Okay. Well, now I gotta rewrite my whole brain here.
Yes, you do.
Before we go further, let me see what we missed. No, there's some more writing somewhere. Oh, no, nothing's up here. Over here? Nope. Something got to be over here. No. Nope. All right. Kind of slowed down our speed run there. I'm sorry. Unless there's something here.
Oh, speedrun. You always try to speedrun things.
Do you see how fast I saw that puzzle?
Mm-hmm. It wasn't that fast. You went to the wrong palace.
Jam. That's still faster than the average player, maybe.
Okay. Welcome to the channel, y'all. Xavier and Jasmine Live Gaming. We stream video games live Monday, Wednesday, Fridays, and the weekends so far at 9 o'clock p.m. Central Standard Time. We'll see how long that lasts. It might stick around. We might make some changes in the future. For now, we just started a new game on the channel, this game, called Maquette. I'm not sure how it's pronounced, but it does appear to be visual puzzle, but not to the extent that I thought it was. We seem to be in the pages of a sketchbook of a beautiful couple. And, I don't know. We're not really trying to get out. We're just perusing their love.
Oops. I didn't read that.
You gotta be copyright.
Move a little fast. Oh, here it is. Alright. Where's this piece go?
I haven't read anything interesting, so that's why I stopped reading those things.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Reading stuff in a video game?
Come on now. A video game with voice acting? Oh,
come on now. Please. BioShock changed the game.
It did.
You need to read everything
permanently.
To me.
Permanently.
What am I putting this thing?
This is the palace in the,
Okay.
It's pretty big wherever it goes. See how big that shadow is?
Yeah. Okay. Oh, I didn't even drop it. What's missing a piece?
Looks like a piece of shilling? Like
yeah.
A roof?
This dome's not missing anything. The dome's good. don't see anything but else.
It's curved like it belongs on a domed roof.
Yeah, let me, okay. We'll see if we can put it on there. Let's go on top. Can I see a little bit of, see that low light coming off the top of the dome?
Yes.
Giving me a little hint.
I don't think it goes up there, it's too big.
Like a golden ticket.
It's kind of low-key huge compared to these buildings.
Yeah.
Maybe we're in, are we in a dome right now?
Yes, that's where I'm at.
I thought it broke. Maybe we need to take it outside?
Key? No, not a key.
Does it go on top of this domed building in front of us, behind us?
This right way?
There? Yeah.
That's what we're looking at, right there. This dome right here.
But the piece is obviously too big for that, the size.
You're thinking it goes somewhere out here?
Yes. I mean, it looks like it would fit better here.
Here.
I don't know how we could get up there. Oh, that looks like the same shape.
It is a ticket. Come on, you. Get in there. Oh.
It's too big.
Is that good for you?
Maybe wherever we found this relative to this big dome, we'll find the regular size ticket relative to the medium size dome. Does that make sense?
Say that again? Oh, I see. So we're saying we found this in the real world or out there. Look for it in here.
Yes.
So that was over here.
Did it change color?
Yeah, like that can interact with it. That's a handle.
That's a handle, okay.
Can't interact with it though.
Then why is the cursor changing color?
Yeah, I'm not sure. I'll push square. The game can't handle that. We're big. Okay, because it was in this room, John. I can't get in there.
Okay. That's my only theory.
So this is a ticket.
Maybe there's a ticket box in this world where that will fit.
Okay. So where's the ticket box? Right there. So...
Look for a pointy building with a little awning. Is that it?
Is that the ticket?
Oh, we'd have to go out one more world.
Mm-hmm. So that'd be right here, this gate. What if I drop in front of the gate? Well, not gonna achieve anything. Does this make you feel better?
What? Okay.
What?
I didn't realize you put a ticket down in there and then a ticket appeared out here.
Oh, yeah, I think you walked away when I did that with the cube.
So we have to get small somehow. So we can put... No.
I think this ticket just goes in there. I just forgot the controls.
Oh. Because
it seems... I guess it's pretty big. But at the same time, I forgot the controls for inserting things. Uh-oh.
Are we done with the game?
No, there's no control layout for me now. The square? Circle? Okay, so I guess that's not the solution. Well, there goes our speedrun record, Japan.
Yeah, definitely. Well...
Triangle, square...
If you set a ticket down, if you set it down right now,
mm-hmm.
When we go in there, we should find a smaller ticket.
Ooh, okay.
In the same place where we left this.
Okay. Oh, okay, Jasmine. Yeah, see you out there.
Bing, 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 bing. Who is that? That's the genius.
That. Okay.
That's my trophy.
Mm-hmm.
I got us a trophy.
Yeah, because I stopped thinking about Superliminal. But now we got to think about it, but only in there.
Mm-hmm.
All right. Go ahead and start that timer. That's all we need to know.
Okay. You smell that? A whole new set of rules. It's currently 9:36.
So we'll be done with the game by what, 9:50?
Welcome to the fair.
Not how I pictured it.
What did you imagine?
You saw my drawing, you know, circus tents and stuff.
Well, a county fair is nothing like a circus.
I know.
Kay, who's Kay? I thought her name was Margaret.
Kind of a
Kenzie.
Hold on, your parents never.
Her name is Kenzie.
Oh.
No, we went to Disneyland.
Oh, you are going to have to set your bar a thousand times lower. Think like.
What's her name,
like
Michael?
A farm?
Yes.
But with a lot more deep fried stuff.
That's why I got the M's mixed up.
And $20 beers.
Will they at least have a Ferris wheel?
Okay, yeah, that is the one thing you sketched that we probably will see here. But it won't look like the janky one you drew.
Really?
No, it will be even jankier.
Me and Jabber tried to make art and death traps, dreams,
and that's all part of the thrill.
Garbage.
Garbage. I mean,
tube
tops, garbage doesn't even do it justice. Garbage suggests
traps?
That it could be called
that's
art.
That's setting the bar plenty high for me.
We need to, the dreams people, Media Monaco. They did their, you know, 2020 Impa World awards or whatever. We need to go back through and play all those.
Oh, yes, we do.
I'm gonna take one of these balls. Okay.
Will you? Because you don't know how to use the controls.
I think it's just circle. I think it's just circle and square. Path leads to this, which means I can walk through it. Oh. No. Alright. So what do we look? Oh, this could give me a hint.
There were things we both secretly wanted, but thought were too strange or cheesy to articulate. But with you, everything was easy.
Hero's wheel. Seems like that's important. Or maybe now that we've been here and all this stuff materialized, it's going to be use on our... What do we want to call it? This stage?
Okay, stage.
Dollhouse,
yeah.
Okay, so all the stuff wasn't here before. Is that there before?
I don't know.
That's the secret door to the path I saw.
Ooh, you're right.
Oh, yeah, we got. It's like this is just one stream thing. I'm about to beat this game. Ooh, see those jumps? Huh.
Is this a cutscene?
Yeah.
Ooh, you want to try this fortune-telling machine?
I don't know.
What, you don't like these?
I'm not superstitious, but if I get a bad fortune, I feel like it's some kind of doomed, self-fulfilling prophecy.
These things don't give bad fortunes.
Not necessarily. When I was a kid, one of those things told me my pet turtle Pinky would die. And she did.
Mm-hmm. Unfortunately, that is part of the turtle life cycle. They do die.
It was a Galapagos turtle.
No, it wasn't.
No, but she did die a few days later.
Okay, we don't have to do it.
No. Just because I don't want to do it doesn't mean you shouldn't. Go for it.
Okay.
Oh, here we go. Mm. We never got to use the machine at Lake Tahoe.
Michael.
Oh, no.
The fortune teller.
I guess they do give.
Ooh, so bad he wouldn't even tell her what it was.
Oh, what did he say? I was listening.
He came out, and then I don't know what he said, but she said, Michael, and he was all solemn sounding, and he said, I guess they do give bad fortunes sometimes.
Henry?
No, Henry.
You gotta get down. I'm sorry, you gotta get down. You know how I'm speaking for Henry. For sale hands, Ferris wheel. Might have been corny. Did I read that wrong? There. So you have a key. It's a big key or small key? It's a regular size
pretty.
Key. Which means...
Yeah, they have some pretty big keyhole, so.
Come on, you.
Can you rotate it?
Oh, yeah.
Right. I'm telling you, I don't know what you would do without me here.
Damn, I'm gonna figure it out, okay? Those angles didn't look right to me. See? Why does it look like I'm so far away from it? Why is it going in?
Gotta find a bridge and connect the bridge. Oh, we just gotta move it from over there to over there, right?
Mm-hmm. That's what I'm thinking. This one?
Oh. They built a whole world around it.
We can't go back. Come here. Circle and square.
It seems
working
to be.
Yeah, so I can't grab it. I'll use this. Oh, well, that's not big enough. I'll leave it there for now.
Oh, we can't jump.
Just to see what's over there. Yeah, I got a little baby jump.
No, I was going to say, I expect to see a giant red cube behind you. And we did.
Whoop. Is that something? Oh, no. Oh, I think we already have everything we need to get past this.
Oh. Interesting. I'm looking for a bridge. I expected to see a miniature bridge on the floor somewhere. Jumping down is no trouble. It's getting back up.
Mm-hmm. What if I... God, how do we make the thing smaller? Well, we need to make this bigger.
I don't think you can make the cube bigger.
Oh, you're right. Unless we can go, we can't go up on another level. Let me investigate this bridge again. We picked it up. There was a toy in there. Brought it into the dollhouse, and I made it big. So we need to take the bridge back out, but we can't. Let me go inside there and see what it looks like. Oh, we can't go back there at all. Never mind. Okay, what is over here from this point of view?
So what are you looking for? I'm looking for something like a bridge.
Yeah, I'm looking,
on the scale of the dollhouse.
I'm looking for anything to interact with.
Okay. You want to check where we put the ticket thing? Maybe there's something new there.
Okay. So,
just a locked door.
Yep. Okay, so we are missing something. Explore this area again.
Maybe the key? Can you take the key out of it?
Oh.
And drop it in the dollhouse?
Mm-hmm. Okay, Diamond, that's 2 for 2.
I think I'm 3 for 3.
That's 3 for 3, okay. 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 Where we at? Where we at?
What I do? 9:45.
I was about to beat this game.
And here it is.
Wow, this place is great,
isn't it?
What do you call it?
Just
that's all four sections of this dollhouse place. I think we're out of here.
A million times, I never knew this was here.
I don't think anyone does.
Wow, you can see the street from here.
Yeah.
They have no idea we're up here.
You do know what the word secret means, right?
Oh, come on. You don't think anyone knows about this?
No, I put that little guardian owl in there.
Oh, so he keeps it safe?
No, dude. He's made of wood. I just think he'd be gone or vandalized if anyone else had been here. I really think I'm the only one who knows.
Well, no. 2 people know.
I've never shown this place to anyone, Michael. You're the first.
Well, I'm pretty sure someone knows.
Yeah.
Pinky promise.
We found it in 30 minutes.
Yeah. Although I think we're Michael. Or Mackenzie. Or Michael.
Her name is Kenzie.
Oh, Kenzie. Think Kenzie's short for Mackenzie?
I do, yes.
Okay, I need to run to work. You've got the address for tonight?
Yeah. When should I get there?
Well, my roommates are kicking things off at 7. But my shift isn't done till 9.
Till 10:30.
But if Aaron shows up, I can get out at...
So what time should I get there?
10:30.
Get there when you get there. If I'm not there, just introduce yourself.
Ooh.
Great. I'll see you then.
That's a no-no for me, Jasmine.
Work, so why don't you call me when you get off, and then I'll leave my house then.
Yeah. Based on that conversation, that's not like a 10:30 type
that
thing.
That sounds like a 10:30.
Or me not going at all.
10:30 is pretty late. I mean, are you going to the party straight after work? You know what I mean?
Nah, she works so late. Got that night, that second shift, right?
Yeah.
All right, get back my key. Where's my key? Give me that. Wink. Oh, oops. Uh-oh.
Say it ain't so.
Oh, okay. Why'd the shadow look the perfect silhouette hit the ground as if it wasn't gonna fit? Should I still explore down there?
Yeah, explore first. Ooh.
We just too fast for the game, Jasmine, that's all.
You do be moving through these things fast, I'm telling you. Dude, we never played Wolf Among Us 2, did we?
That didn't have to come out yet.
Why didn't I think it had come out?
The trailer recently got reintroduced to me, came out like a year ago.
Okay.
Huh.
That's easy.
You think?
Oh wait, no, we already placed it in the small room. So we need to place the big one in the dollhouse.
We need two keys in.
Oh, yes, you're right.
Let's see if the...
So we need something else oblong that can work as a bridge.
Shoot. Right when we about to get out of here. Put this right here for now. Here you go. Let's see how big this is. Nope. So tiny.
It seems like it's getting smaller. I don't know.
Oof. Yeah, so tiny. Put this. I want to put it underneath the thing. See that little circle platform down there? I feel like that's important.
Mm-hmm. Begging to have something sit on it.
Oops. I'll take this with me.
Wait, those look like bridges. Could you interact with those?
No. But those look here, like it's like an elevator or something. This is where we came up from originally?
Oh.
Alright, so we get down here. Train.
Is our first bridge still locked up?
I believe so. I'll check when we head back. That same color as that one? Yes. I was thinking maybe it was like a missing brick on this wall we had to use a cube for, but I don't see anything. Can't interact with any of these gates. Alright. Get my head back. I don't think there's anything here for us. Which means we already have everything we need to solve this. Hey, I remember. I was just testing the game out.
Can you look if our original bridge is still there?
Little bridge is over here.
Yeah, it looks
like it's... looks like it's opened up again.
Eh, not really.
Well, why do I have it all glowy if I can't interact with it? Is that...
Try to walk up on it. No, because it's locked.
Yeah, it's still locked.
Dang it.
Okay, that's still locked as well. That's where we came from. This one locked and it's also still locked.
Look in those rooms, because last time the key was in one of those rooms.
These rooms?
Yeah, it was just in a door, but I'm saying.
Okay. Yeah, that door here.
Knowing if you didn't stop and look.
Mm-hmm. Alright, so something to do with this, how are we going to copy this key?
I don't know if we can copy. I don't know if that's part of this world.
Thinking. All we have is this key and that cube.
Do you think we should have access to that bridge?
It's glowing like we could still interact with it, but we can't. Can't interact with anything in there from out here. But you think we should be able to, right? Because we're done with it. We should be able to get it back. But no, we can't take it out. Maybe because we can't take it out because this thing has been built on top of it.
Yeah. Okay, so can you walk back into the ticket room?
Like a newer world or yes. The house?
Okay, nothing to see here.
Let me look at that house again that we're trying to get into. Maybe there's a hint.
There might be something to the fact that the when you look at the house, the stones just kind of disappear into nothing. Mm-hmm. Like it's floating.
Mm-hmm. Maybe we can rotate it or something? No.
I don't know. Those doors on the side might be meaningful. Can you look at the gates and those doors? Okay, let's see. No, nothing's here. That one looks interesting.
Interact with
just because it's red. No other reason. Alright, so each door is different looking.
Let me think. Can we move that whole house? Is this floating?
Good question.
No.
Oh, if you put the cube on it, does the house sink?
Ooh. Ooh, Gabby might be. Ooh, we might be 4 for 4. Let's see.
Aw. Aw, that's disappointing.
Yeah, but no, that would have been good. That would have been good.
That would have been good. Thank you.
Let's see right here. Oh, never mind. We still need the key. I forgot. Like, I used the key to get over there, but. Oh, okay. Let's put the bridge back there, or the key over there. So maybe we missed something at the house.
Oh, true.
Just the hard part.
That is the hard part.
That part.
The shadows are, they're yeah. Helpful, but they're not, like, perfect.
Okay. Maybe there's something on the house.
Yep. Did we look at the front door?
Just needs a key. Testing your theory.
Uh-huh. Oh, interesting.
Let me check the back of the house. I can't get over there. Always can. Well, I think I should be able to. I think that was a part of it. I feel like this is important.
I do too.
Let's make a smaller cube and put it on there and see what happens. Well, visually nothing tells me that's the answer, just that's all I can think of right now. Or this could be my house warning gift and they'll let me in. Happen? Nope. Can't. This has to be important. No more words.
I'm about to look it up.
Why? I should need to get a key to get into someone else's house.
Say what now?
I shouldn't need a key to get someone else out. It's a party. I was knocking the door.
That's the point. Man, all of these walkthrough solutions pages have so many ads. So many ads.
Look,
it slows down the whole process.
I made it even smaller. I made it even smaller? It's smaller.
How'd you make it smaller?
By, I grabbed it when it was.
Oh, in there and walked it back. Yeah.
Maybe I can. Let me see. Maybe we have one more layer we can use. Oh, maybe not. Never mind. I forgot what I was thinking. Can I see this? I can see that. But I have no way of getting out there. I'll need to get into the next dollhouse. Alright.
Oh, the Maquette seems to be referring to, like, the plaza.
Okay. Can we leave this one to go to the outer lair? Can't interact with these elevators. Rock? No. What? Are we close?
I don't think so.
Are we missing a piece, or is it with these two pieces?
This is philosophically incorrect.
Does it just involve these two pieces, though?
As far as I can tell, yes. It wasn't necessarily a clear answer, but it did bring something to my mind that I had not thought of yet.
Okay. Well, we have everything we need to solve right now.
I think so.
Oh, my goodness. Give me a hint, just a little baby hint. My little baby in though.
Alright, let me think. How can I make it baby? I think we're using our sizes wrong.
Okay. Alright. I see what you're saying. It's all coming together.
Are you watching me? I'm watching you.
Oh, I was watching your reaction. So, like, I need to make this bigger, right? Can I? But I can't leave this dome yet. Okay, give me another hand. Give me another hand.
I don't know if we need the red cube at all.
You think we need this thing? This key? This key?
I think so.
Too small. I think we need this key. To open the door? Does this key open the door?
I think so, yes. I tried to read it in such a way that it wouldn't destroy the whole game for me, so I don't actually have all the answers.
Okay. So I can see if I can get extended over there. But I cannot. Give me another hand.
Okay. What you just tried to do didn't work because the distance was too great.
Mm-hmm. Well, so you think that jumping on the cube would be enough? I mean.
No. you missed that clue. That clue went over your head.
Who does it? Do I have force powers? How far can I pick this thing up?
What I'm trying to say is you don't necessarily need to unlock that version of the door.
Okay.
Do you?
it's all coming together. Watch this. Oops, too big. Oh, no. I didn't know you could do that.
Oh. Oh. Got him.
Yeah, I didn't think about that. I thought I had to be there. Mm-hmm. Oh, keep getting to push square. I feel like when I pick it up, it should automatically just come into me.
I keep trying to tell you. Did you just lose a key? I feel like... Oh, it's just tiny.
Oops. I want to pick it up. It'll ring to me automatically. I'm not going to use it immediately, you know. Oh, damn. All right.
Mm-hmm.
All right.
So I don't know what this red cube is in this game for, besides to visually show you.
Yeah, they should have incorporated it in some way, besides us opening the original door.
Okay, this is embarrassing.
Hey, the shadow's not good.
It is 10:02, by the way.
See how there's no yellow to tell me that it's touching?
Yep.
There we go.
Yeah.
Well, I thought we were going to beat the game in 20-something minutes, but we did not.
There you are.
Hey.
How long have you been here?
I was just about to ask you the same.
Who are you talking to?
Huh?
One of your friends, tall, pale, heavy eyed.
Why am I here by myself?
Girl. Oh, Anne. She's not my friend. She's a friend of a friend.
But
totes.
Oh yeah, love her. But I want to introduce you to my really close friends.
Well, Anne gave me a whirlwind tour of introductions already.
Oh?
Yeah. And
yeah, you should have. Why'd you make me come here by myself?
Yeah, I am, quote unquote, Kenzie's bestie. Your roommate Tom actually insisted that I have been your coworker for 2 years.
Oh my God, Michael, I'm so sorry. That's so embarrassing.
What was embarrassing?
I am
all of her friends know Michael as Kenzie's bestie.
Can we go somewhere
Kenzie's
to talk?
Co-worker.
Oh, okay.
Yeah,
and clearly that's her boyfriend. So why she ain't told him? What's up?
You know.
Yeah, what are you doing, Kenzie?
Good with things like making moves or whatever, but I didn't think that we're not just friends, are we?
Michael, look, I'm not good with making moves either. I mean, I'm way better than you, but these last couple weeks, honestly, I feel like I'm in a dream pretty much the entire time I'm around you. And no, we're not just friends.
Well, it sounds like it to me.
Well, it's only been a couple weeks.
We kissed, didn't we?
True.
We kissed, didn't we?
True.
What should you think that means? What time is it?
52 minutes, T-minus 8 minutes.
Alright, so you got beat this whole game in 8 minutes. Man. I think I can do it.
I think you might. Imagine if we had got that key. We was trying to get the key in the big door.
I thought I had to be there, you know. Thought we had to be there. It's your first year together is epic, blah blah blah, chalk up something special.
I also mentioned that her roommate was a male. Well, her roommate's name was Tom. Doesn't necessarily mean he was a man, but if you got a male roommate and I'm your boyfriend and he don't know that I'm your boyfriend, he thinks I'm your coworker, that'll work.
Scare me.
Me too.
Right,
so we've got a new
biodome. Biodome. And we're already trapped in here, Jab.
We're never trapped. This is the world of Maquette.
Here we go. Oh.
That was a little lever switch. Okay. Can we reach outside of this? Oh, okay.
What's his name?
Paused by a man at the beach selling quartz and garnet palm stones. I thought you didn't go in for that kind of thing. You just smiled.
Yeah, I got myself a little stone. I'm just gonna go straight into... Ooh, switch out. Switch out, punk. Does that work? I don't know, I'm pretty new though. Actually, I'll take it with me. I'll take it. Alright, we got a new biome. We need to think of this level, I guess. New level.
Chapter.
Chapter, that's good.
Feels
what's
like
you first?
Okay, do you want to stop here, or do you want to try to at least unlock one?
Let's try to lock one of the doors. I'm guessing we're going straight to this pink one. There we go. Probably don't need to be this big, but I'm making it this big. Come back to me. There we go.
Why is it making it open?
Because I guess the matching quartz
color?
Yeah. Alright, the game does not want us to put that down.
What happens if you, yeah, if you take it up there in person?
It'll probably just do the same thing.
Yeah, that makes a lot more sense to me.
I didn't want to carry it. I want to just drop it outside, see if it's close behind us.
Oh, yeah.
And I can't.
Can you just drop it out the door?
No, not let me. Once I enter this garden, I can't drop it.
Huh? Drop it? What, do we not have powers in here?
No, it doesn't let me drop it.
Can you, from inside, step outside and then drop it? And then inside the maquette should be really small. You should be able to precision place it, right? That's actually not what I meant.
Oh.
I meant even within, on the small pink house, put the small cube or the small circle real, real close. Yeah. Bring it up. Yeah, so it's permanently open.
Not letting me drop it.
Oh, wow. It's just a no drop zone.
Yeah, alright.
This is a big environment compared to the others.
Why did she make me go to this party by myself?
I don't know.
And it,
knowing that she wasn't telling people I was her boyfriend.
Yeah. And
she wanted to embarrass you.
They'd be shocked when I've already been introduced to everyone at the party.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, go on, boy. Keep moving. Oh, now I can drop it. Maybe the game didn't want you to lock yourself out. Oh, nope, no, I can't drop it. Alright.
So how do we get out? Oh. Oh.
Hmm? I don't see any blue ones right here.
Oh. Can you drop the blue? Okay, you can drop the blue one so you can just walk out of here.
Come back. Sometimes it's not coming back to me.
The user interface seems a little.
Yeah,
little
this
sticky.
Whole zone, for some reason, a lot of my buttons are working. Drop it. I want to drop it. Not let me drop it. I can't pull it back to me. Now I can.
Twitch says we're streaming Jenny LeClue Detective Boo.
Oh, the game title?
I got the not the game title. Just the game title.
You got the category?
Yeah.
Why can't I drop it?
It won't let it. Can you drop it upstairs, maybe? That is
you
so
think, infuriating. You think that's close enough? Huh? What? What? Okay, I guess I have to behold. No, because we dropped it earlier and it was open.
I don't think so. I don't think we've ever dropped it while it was open.
Oh, so I have to be holding it. I have to be holding it.
So how did we get the blue crystal out? I think that should be a question for Friday stream.
That's weird because I was able to. I put it down over here and it kept the thing open. Okay. They can at least tell me why I can't drop it. There's no indication. I gotta learn it the hard way. They're just making the puzzle. You see what I'm saying? How it's making the puzzle hard for no reason? When
yes. I don't know if that's their intention.
Yeah, just adding.
If they intended it to be hard because of that.
Making an invisible barrier. Yeah, I don't like that.
Maybe there's a back way out of there that you have to walk the blue crystal out of.
Okay. Because I'm not a fan of just randomly just making an invisible barrier. Alright, yeah, what's supposed to time?
10:11, which is gonna put us with 1 minute left.
Okay. So I got 1 minute to solve it. I don't think that's gonna happen.
I don't know if our walkthrough helped either. Okay, right. I'm gonna go ahead and sign this out.
Yeah, I guess we sign this out.
Okay, everybody. Hope you enjoyed. This is the season. Henry already knows what's going on. Like, he don't know he's being bad all day, so nothing's gonna happen for him. But this is the season premiere of season 4 of Xavier and Jasmine Live Gaming. We hope you enjoyed. This is gonna be our puzzle game in the rotation. We'll be back on Friday with more of Maquette. Yeah, we'll be back on Friday. So thanks so much for joining us. Thanks. Nice to see you, Mario fan. Mm-hmm. Good to see you. And that's all certain.
Yeah. Yeah, that's it.
We will need at least one more new game. So if you think of anything, just let us know. And yeah, we'll see you on Friday. You can tell us then. Thanks for coming, everyone. Bye-bye. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Follow us on Twitch. And we'll see you.
Peace. Bye-bye.